just about to cross the bridge on foot. And David's going to take the car over, walk back and pick us up. That's the idea, isn't it? I don't know how long it's going to take to try and walk with the day, but we'll find out. David will be away any moment now, then walk back and meet us at the bridge, and then we go back to the car. Very interesting.
There he goes.
Oh no, it's our turn to walk.
We're on the dumpster.
Walk, walk, walk. That's where Gladys and John were last year. We had a meeting. Just across the road there. On the other hand, it's fairly bright looking towards the railway bridge. You can see the bridge shaking a wee bit with the traffic. You can actually feel the shake. And here we come. And still the here I'm looking towards the bridge. Oh, and here is Francis. This is the key for which ships sail to the other side. And you'll notice, John, if you're listening, that as old Paul would say, the tide's out. It's always out. But old Paul crossed the bridge. It's a fact though. Time and time again he would say, tide's out, and so it is today. You can see the kind of just the key on the other side, on the north side. Sorry, on the south side. This is the first main support. We're in a cool northwesterly AST, by the way. It's been quite dry. Has been singing away quite the thing. Yes, she is. Is that David coming? I saw you give away. Oh, good though. Oh, must be good. He's been quick. Ah, there's Claire greeting her dad. Try to show his. He's been quick. Here we come. Who is this coming, Claire? Eh? That's your daddy. Yeah! Okay. Here's John, so we'll find out. Well, there's only a small ship coming up, but here it is. Oh, we'll move forward a wee bit. A tug or something. At least it's a vessel. And almost at the centre of the bridge, not quite, not quite. Here's that little ship coming up now. We're now halfway across the bridge. There's the anemometer up there. And I can assure you the wind direction up there is northwest. No more than course 3. Once again, North Queensferry. South Queensland. Here's the family coming now. David's carrying the player. Very good. That's excellent. See, I'm pushing the bogey now. There she is. Halfway. Exactly halfway. Are you feeling quite warm, Francis?
Yes, I am.
Quite warm.
Very still.
Hang on a second. No. it's always difficult to hear because to move the wind effect thing on the camera, so keep the Kelpie shows.
Can you feel the bridge moving?
Pardon?
The bridge is really moving.
Yes, I've commented on that several times. You can actually feel the vibration of the machine. More than
that. My cable
is
like
a little
pushchair
out of
the
bridge. Right. On we go then. Francis wanted a still picture. Both David and Francis and Sarah, in fact, as well, commented on the vibration. Quite definite vibration. There was Sarah coming on her own. Just passing the south main support. I don't know what to call these things, but I have thought a main support. Sitting in the room, oh my God. Don't play with me. No. There you go. David and Francis holding up the works. I hadn't seen that van myself, actually. Maintenance van, of a bunch of painters. South Queensferry, once again, that's where the ferry is docked. Cars just went off and into Edinburgh or wherever. Oh, the engine's getting a little slow. Perhaps it's a top-up. Just clear the wheel up the road, though. We're getting on now, it's the Edinburgh side of the bridge. Quite an expedition this, but it's most enjoyable. It's really quite warm too. Yet another train crossing the bridge over there. Another transport crossing the bridge. These two in the picture, and the other passengers are other people to see.
Well, on those days, you
know. That's a snow. That's David explaining some technicality to Sarah. What we're looking at now is where the big whiskey building labelled VAT 69 used to be, just about dead centre. A big brick building. Oh, there's clear, clear trying to get out. Once you see dead centre below the bridge is Pound Point, an oil terminal. Queen Elizabeth II, the ship was there about 4 or 5 weeks ago. But that's us just really finishing our walk across the bridge. And it's still pretty big. There's a good shot of the entrance. We're not quite finished the walking. walking the great height. Half an hour she's walked a little bit here and there, you know. See that she has walked all the way. General view, we're just about to go with a cafe, tea, coffee or whatever. But we have a look at this place. Council is just in front of the tower. There you go. There we go. About to go into the hotel to have something to eat. Just about.